Hugo, and I'm one of your hosts this morning.
Hi everyone, my name is Cammy. Both Bo and I are in 14.
Let's jump right in. We have a lot to do, a lot to get through. First off, today the playground at lunch will be grades 1 and 3. Remember, there may be some slippery spots, so please watch for ice on and around the school grounds.
Next up, we want to say a huge congrats to all the grade 1 and 2 students. You guys all worked so hard and your winter concerts were amazing.
I agree, they were fantastic. We know you worked very hard, and also a big shout out to the grade 1 and 2 teachers, and especially Mrs. Keneally for putting in such an amazing effort. We also have one more day of winter celebrations on Tuesday. Kindergarten will have their turn in the gym to show their families a small show and have some winter fun.
Next week is a short week before we head off for winter break, so this will be our last announcements of 2022. Thank you for watching every week.
Next week brings our last 4 countdown. Let's go through a few reminders of what they are.
Okay. Monday is Channel Your Flannel. Do you own a flannel shirt? Maybe some flannel pants. Whatever it is it's flannel. Channel on Monday.
Tuesday is our toasty Tuesday, time to get cozy. Dress in your toasty warm socks, slippers, hats, onesies. The best weather may be chilly, but we will be toasty.
Wednesday is Wacky Tack. Do you have an ugly sweater or shirt? Do you own a weird outfit? Be sure to wear it on Wacky Tacky Wednesday!
Thursday is our last day of school and the perfect day to dress in your holiday hostel clothes. Put on your favorite sports jersey or your most comfy sweatsuit. We sure will.
That sounds awesome. Speaking of awesome, let's check in with our awesome food drive. Over to you.
Hi, my name is Charlotte.
Hi, my name is Olivia.
We're here to update you on the address survey.
Mr. Turner's class did a count on Monday, and this is what we have.
Kindergarten has 41 items.
Grade 1 has 154 items.
Grade 2 has 200 items.
Grade 3 has 180 items.
Grade 4 has 167 items. We are accepting items till Thursday.
Don't forget to bring your donations.
Amazing job, Nose Creek. Don't forget, we will be collecting food all next week as well.
On Wednesday morning, classes will be invited to the gym to watch a special performance put on by the W.H. Croxford High School students. We don't want to be late for that.
Wow, sounds like a busy 4 days before we leave for winter break. Please make sure you are checking Lost and Found daily for things that may have been misplaced. Everything will be packed up and donated on Thursday after school.
The last thing we have to watch this, the footage from last week. Scooter Ball Challenge. It was a great game, but the teachers came out on top. Nice job, everyone!
We are pretty much finished our announcements for this week, and we only have 4 days of school next week before our winter break. Have a great weekend, everyone. Bye!
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble! Get ready to rumble! Jump, jump.
Wake up.